Hello, I'm Dr. David Hornbrook, and I'm in Amherst, New York at Ivoclar. And as I'm touring this beautiful facility they have in New York, I couldn't help but stop and look at this Harley Davidson. There's a great story behind this Harley. It actually was traded in for an Empress machine in 1998 from a ceramist that knew they had to have that technology and thought they could give up their Harley, and that's a very personal piece of property. You know, this Harley Davidson actually was a symbol that really set off and jump-started the aesthetic revolution. And Ivoclar has done something absolutely incredible to help support this relationship through the Foundation of Dental Laboratory Technologies, where these ceramists have opportunities, these technicians have opportunities to learn techniques, understand materials that they need to take them into the next years to come. You can help support this excellent cause and have a chance to own this beautiful Harley Davidson. So do the right thing. Support our industry. Support these young dental technicians so they can get the training and learn the expertise to provide you with excellent dentistry and ultimately your patient.